Review all information as entered on the application for insurance. If errors are found, you can navigate back to the applicable page using the back button or the breadcrumb. A fraud warning displays for submission of the application for insurance. Review and enter in the name of the person completing the application for insurance. Select Submit to submit the application.